told me when I was young. You sat beside me, my only son. Listen closely to what I say. And if you do this, it'll help you some sunny day. Oh, yeah.
Ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go.
Look into your eyes.
of the ammo spot.
You know me when I'm scared. You want
Keep me warm. Try to leave a light on when I'm gone. light on when I'm gone. Something I rely on to get home. When I can feel at night, a naked light, a fire to keep me warm.
I'm staring out into the night, trying to hide the pain. I'm going to the place where love, feeling good, don't ever cost a thing. And the pain you feel's a different kind of pain.
To 664. I've been here longer than him, but when he first got here, he was a great leader and he did a lot for a lot of his soldiers. There's nothing bad a lot of people can say about him. So, he motivated me to go airsoft, and one day I'll be airborne like him. I just want to wish him best of luck on his endeavors, his future endeavors.
I want to take the opportunity to thank Sergeant Frisca Garcia for all his support in the deployment. He safely handled and over 100 different ammunition that were used to support important operation in Iraq. I wish you the best in your new life. God bless you.
Hi, I'm Chief Doc. Sergeant Garcia would not let me live it down if I did not say nothing. But then again, I won't be able to live with myself if I don't say that, Sergeant Garcia, I wish you all the best of luck. Thank you so much for your support as my platoon sergeant when I was down there in 664. You are one of the most humble people that I have came across, and I am not concerned at all that you would make it far wherever you decide to do when you leave here. Sergeant Garcia, you reached the end of the road, and I want to say that I thank you for all your support. Thank you for your dedication to the soldiers, and I appreciate you. Best of luck to you and the family.
Sergeant Malave, I have the privilege to talk about Sergeant First Class Garcia. First, I'm going to congratulate him in his retirement. When I first met Sergeant Garcia, he came back from a deployment, and the first thing that impressed me, he was all the time with the soldiers, PMCs in the trucks, all the time in mission with them in gears, and also motivating the soldiers in every run, all the time with them. So that's an overall NCO. He's a great NCO, and wherever he goes, I know he's going to do great things. So we're truly going to miss him, and I hope the best for him and his family.
Hi, my name is Sergeant Maria. I was a squad leader for Sergeant Garcia. When I first came to the unit, he was a great leader with a lot of patience. As I was in processing into 664 Ordnance Company, I will always appreciate the knowledge he brought onto the platoon, and I wish him good luck in the near future.
Hi, you doing? My name is Gaston Garvin. I'd like to say congratulations to Sergeant First Class Garcia. I've known him a little over 3 years now. We met early 2016, and off site, I knew he was a great leader. Non-commissioned officer, and I wish him and his family the best. Great job while you're here leading these soldiers, pushing their families, and taking care of your team. Good luck.
Hi there, Sergeant Mendez, unit dispatcher for 664. When I first met Sergeant First Class Garcia, very impressed by his dedication, his motivation, really pumped me up. It's not every day you see a lot of Sergeant First Class. I remember this about him, going out on missions. I remember him with his gear, with his Kevlar on, helping soldiers, and I read it, that really motivated me. So congratulations, and God bless you and your family.